Hello. Bit rosy cheeks. Had not dark energy. First time I've had help from this brewery. It's just best before that. The universe doesn't add up. Physicists have decreed that they have not found enough matter nor energy to account for everything. The answers lie in dark matter and dark energy. Despite trying hard, no one has ever found any. Possibly because they are so dark, darker than a black galactic mongoose in a coal shed. Okay. Arnott Brewery, Milham, Cumbria. Dark energy. Without it, the cosmos will be inexplicable. 4.9%. We are unable to help on the issues of the dark matter. We have managed to come up with dark energy. Only a small amount, but every hit counts. We hope to continue helping to further balance the equation as fast as we can. Dark, fruity, bitter, spicy, Galena and Willamette hops, and a grist mix of complicated as an astrophysicist's equation. Very weird. Anyway, where's that? Use my camera bottle. Nice smoke. Almost like a chemist's and nice chocolatey brown head. I purchased this at Beer Ritz in Leeds. Anyway. Lots of head then. Wow. Showing chocolate. Lots of cup. Well, look at that. But yeah. Anyway. I'm gonna let this sit and come back to it. See you in a bit. Okay, managed to dark roasting, chocolate, there's a bit of licorice on the aftertaste, maybe a little burnt roasting, taste. Maybe smokiness, because you get like a little on taste buds. I'm thinking more smoke. Getting a little also like Coca-Cola. But it's good beer. The first one there, brewery, and whenever a good one, I always try the rest of their range. So I'll try the rest of their range. Anyway, we enjoy this. You take care. Goodbye.